defensive back dealing with a guy who's 6'6 and can jump out of the gym.
Cut. Sorry.
Tackle inside by Jamal Davis. Defensive end out of Canton, Ohio.
That's okay. I don't think I need James to
James Franklin's halftime interview is on the ESPN app right now.